You may have never thought of goat butter. Goat butter is creamy white. That's because goats thoroughly digest the beta carotenes in the plants that they eat. They're so efficient. When you put goat butter on bread, you'll notice that it's like a cross between cream cheese and butter. It has a kind of umami savory taste. It has sour notes, it has sweet notes, salt notes. All those things make even more sophisticated baked goods. Anything you can make with butter, you can make with goat butter. So if you have any preconceived notions about what goat butter would taste like, give them up and try it, because it will add a complete new dimension to your baking, to your sauteing, and even to your morning routine.